Peoria Heights has a new fire chief. Dan Decker is a retired East Peoria assistant fire chief and served on the city council. Decker was approved by the board tonight. The mayor tells us Decker's first effort as chief will be an in-depth needs assessment. His salary will be $120,000 a year. Peoria Heights has been without a full-time chief since Donovan Thompson resigned earlier this year.